So now taking the wholesaling aspect a little bit of a step further, you have what's called wholetailing. So now wholetailing is all you are doing is you are same premise, you're finding a property below its market value, buying it at that point, and you're wholesaling it to the retail market. Or if you know your direct in buyer that's looking for a house, say they're willing to pay 100, you're able to get a contract for 90, and then you sell it to the in buyer at 100 and you make that spread in between. So that's why it's called wholetailing. It's wholesaling to the retail market. So you're basically taking a property that doesn't need a whole lot in repairs, posting it on the MLS or whatever it may be so the whole world can see it to the quote unquote retail market, and you're making a spread in between your purchase price and your net set, your end sales price, and you make that net in between.